It's now 6:10 in the morning and I am currently heading out to try and get some rabbits before work. And if you ask me, it's not a bad way to start the day. I've got this field around the corner from where I live. I spotted some rabbits there probably a good couple of weeks ago, in good numbers too. And they seem to be pretty aware that humans aren't a very good thing to be around, so they're pretty alert, which I like. But I'm just out here in this scrubland, which doesn't get very much attention from the local council. There's just heaps of bush, heaps of open field too, which is nice. But the area that I'm going to be shooting in is actually quite difficult to shoot in because there's a lot of rocks leading up to where the rabbits actually live. Pretty lucky though, this spot also produces quail and foxes, so I've checked those guys out a little bit. I managed to shoot a fox a good 6 months ago or 7 months ago down here. So I've spotted a rabbit about 120 yards away, and I'm just going to try and get on top of him. I don't have a tripod with me, so I'm going to have to try and set this camera up, take the shot. It's very hard to see him with the camera too, because of the time of day, and see how we go.